Welcome back to Grandia 3. Yeah, slash the sphere, that's going to work. Anyway, lots of this to do. This is incredibly confusing. There's little nooks and crannies everywhere, and not to mention some very nice things hiding around, and of course I'm full on that since I never use them, since I have Palva. And I'm going to try to avoid the Lucky Minx just because I kind of want to take advantage of them. It was kind of silly to throw an Unama's orb away on just one just to show it, but you know, that was my inclination at the time. Yeah, no more indigo elixirs. Ooh! Golden elixir, I'll take that. Yum. Those taste good. Somewhere around here, ugh, god. These guys are just horrible. Not the worst enemy in here. Oh no, 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 no. I'm serious, they're not the worst. These guys are, oh god, there's three of them. Busterhorn hurts a whole lot. Dynamic Dawn hurts a whole lot. But trust me, these guys, compared to one other enemy later, these guys aren't really that bad. Although that's pretty horrible. Wait, what? I'm confused. Okay, Ulf, wait a second. What do you have equipped? Eh? Also, I don't think I have him fully filled out to what he can equip. Why did you take zero? I mean, is your defense really that high? Oh, I can't go that way. That was strange. I mean, yes, the other two hits did do damage. What? Still. Very peculiar. Could it be that for the first time ever, the RNG actually helped me? No, can't be. Oh, now I'm starting to get 52s. Ah, grab that. Really? Another one? Well, time to use... No, you're probably the big group. Really would like not to kill you yet. Although, I don't think the big group shows up as well as two of them. Spirit Boots! Which I don't think I'm giving up Warp for. That just seems silly. Halves all elemental damage. However, does not warp. Initiative 18. I don't think... I don't need to give him to him since he already has it and I'd rather him warp anyway. So yeah. Because a lot of people, when they do things, they have... You know, whoever the main character is, they give all the spirit stuff. No. Wouldn't it obviously be better utilized on someone else? Not really my thing. But I'm going to avoid those guys in hopes that possibly I can get one of those guys with the Unama's orb. That's my hope. Probably not going to get that, but hey, I can try. Another big one, not that I'm going to use it, although isn't it like 3,000, 4,000 damage? Ulf, if you could possibly work with me and get the last little bit of your skill before the game ends. I'd feel very strange. Well, you know, I won't have that feeling with Hecht, since, well, Armageddon's really expensive and I've been working on that in exclusion to other things. But him, it's just... Yeah. Well, it's only 4 initiative, and I'm giving up half damage from everything. Yeah, that's fine. She doesn't need it. Not that bad. Although, you'd have to question on how much elemental damage is left in the game. Nothing? Really? Yeah. Anything else that I could horribly murder before the end? I think that's the end. Yeah, I'm gonna go try to kill the things. I don't have... My orb's not up, so I can't really do it anyway. Where is that? I hear them! They're in the walls! I also have that warrior tonic that I haven't used. This... Yeah, I'm not going to be able to kill any of these. Unfortunately. No. No. Here's the group you want to kill. Three of them. Fortunately, my orb is not up, and they're all going to run away. The one in the other group fled before I could do anything. It was horrible. Bat out of hell, bat out of hell. Yeah, I'm going to try. Yeah, bat out of hell is from them is so fast that between Yuki's slashes, he got it off. Yeah, killing them without Yunama's orb. Hey, there's another group. How do I get to you? That means there's a whole level I haven't even explored yet. So let's skip you for now, in hopes that I can get to my orb. I'm so sick of you guys.
Wait a minute.
Yes. He said, with great enthusiasm. It's there. I'm just not expressing it. Because I don't feel like being loud at the moment, that's all.
Your suffering is over.
I wonder how much it does. Yeah, about 9,000 on one of them, guys. Oops. Did I do that? Ah, stuff. Can't carry any more. Holy Water's Warrior Tonic has been added since I used one. Spirit Elixir, that's quite nice. It is the final dungeon after all. And... Wait, what? Yeah, remember when I said that this map was a lot bigger than it appeared? You stay there! I need to find out where to go to fight those. Oh, it's obvious. Yay, I found it, guys. Well, that's not what I wanted. Or you could do it with this group, but my orb is not up. Yeah, all I managed to kill in the last fight was, you know, just the Minotaur guy. Spirit Armor! We saw this coming. 125 defense. Holy crap, can't use it. Yuki, I guess it's yours, although your resistance will take a hit. It's mostly physical at this point, so yeah, I can do that. Now, is my orb up for the final group of lucky minx? Probably not. I think I would need two more groups to fight before it would actually work. I'm coming for you, buddy. You're probably just going to run away, so it's not going to be a thing. But, you know... Nah, it's just one. The orb's not up anyway. For some imperceivable reason, that one decided to cast Runner on itself before it ran away. I don't know. I'm just telling you the things that happen. It seems rather silly. It's not like the creature had some sort of disadvantage on the IP gauge. That wasn't happening. So, at this point, I'm just going to assume that I have everything because, well... Yeah, it's not a very large maze. But it is so confusing. The only reason I even knew to go up there to get the spirit armor was because of that one lucky mink that was hanging out. That's it. It's the only thing that, you know, clued me to I missed a bunch of stuff.
Amelia!
You have my thanks, Emilius.
Grau, you betrayed me.
Actually, you were essential to my plan. However, things weren't quite as simple as you might have thought they were. Funny how life can be like that.
Emilius!
Behold, Xorn, the Magnificent! No one will be able to stand in my way now. The world shall be mine, now and forevermore! Xorn! Fill me with your divine power!
I like how they reveal his name and then immediately kill him. Oh god, that hallway is atrociously horrible! Oh god. This hallway. Yeah, the reason for the 57s is trying to get through this hallway. Mostly because of him! But he's not alone! Oh no, no, he's not alone. That's not it either. Just wait. I didn't get him. There's also two groups of demons. This guy, the red guy, right there, right in the middle, right in the front. He is the worst enemy in the game. Magic immunity. If you can manage to hit him with a magic spell, you know, Hellburner, anything, most likely murder him immediately because their magic resistances are almost nothing. Seriously, almost nothing. His other ability is actually kind of horrible, because that's the only other thing he does. And it hurts! A whole freaking lot. Okay. I need to get rid of the... Well, the last keeper, yeah, those are terrible. And I also think it's that guy who drops the spirit sword, the Excise Omega. I don't remember what the last keeper drops. It's something else that's really nice. This is the only room they show up in. Thank God. This guy, you know, as horrible as I've mentioned that, you know, they've been in previous playthroughs of the game for me, don't hold a candle to that guy. This fight might actually take a very long time.
Bet you can't tell which one is me.
Seriously. Last Keepers, in my opinion, you might argue with it, whatever, that's fine. I don't mind dissenting opinion. But the last keeper, their other ability is absolutely atrociously physically destroying. I mean, if he hits Hecht with it, she'll have almost no HP left. I'm not kidding. I'm almost thinking about doing Crystal Wall. Power Slam. Yeah, avoid that.
Oh, Mother Earth.
If I can, I'm going to Invincible Aura on Yuki. Or defend, whichever happens first. I don't really think that does anything. He's actually a demon, so you might want Demon Hunter for this room. Really. Really. Just so you can kill him. Actually, that one's low. Hit that one. Power Slam. This is Yuki. He's wearing spirit armor, by the way. Yeah, that's 1,000. It can get much worse, trust me. Cause that is all they do. That's it. That is 100% what they do.
Hellburner.
And to be honest, that was a very light hitting one. And if he gets wowed, yeah. That's all he does. That's it. Donna has 2069 HP. She now has 898. That is all they do. Someone is taking 1,000, and interrupting it is almost impossible. They are pretty much the worst enemy in the end of the game. Thank you. I don't know, that is just my opinion. They are the worst enemy in the game. They're just horrible. If you can, though, hit them with a magical attack. They pretty much cannot do a damn thing. You're probably better off killing the Gyges Omega. Yeah, they have a lot of defense, so I need to go after the last keeper. Defense is quite high, as you can probably tell. They're just horrible. Trust me on this, they are horrible. And I don't think in some of the other groups, like a couple of them show up. They're horrible. $1,605, I'd be amazed if she lived. $1,200. And trust me, my setup right now is a lot better than it was in my other game with all my high levels. I didn't have a lot of the really nice things that I do. But yay, getting rid of that thing. Also dropped a seed, that's quite nice. Although I haven't used them. I should probably do something about that. Why even bother, guys? Because you want SP. That's about the only reason I can think of.
Hellburner.
So yeah, that, in my opinion, is the worst enemy in the game. The Excise Omegas, if you are doing a move, there is a very good chance that they will cancel you. So you might want to kill those first. That is about 900 times easier than the first time through. And remember, I'm pretty sure that I have at least a 2-bar Warrior's Way on everybody. I remember it doing a whole lot more than that. Smart Seed, not bad. Yeah, I kinda want to be careful. Although, no, I don't. Actually, I should probably heal active just to be safe. Well, actually, all healers cheaper, strangely. Get him! Yeah, they show up in pretty much every fight in this room. Nah, I tried. Magic immunity is almost immediate. Beating him to it and hitting him with a magic spell is almost impossible. Oh, by the way, do you see the other group of Xi Sigma that wasn't there before? You can see him right through Sumarnian Ruins where it says that, and I'm getting ambushed by something. Oh god, there's two of them. Damn it! That's not what I wanted. Yeah, you have to kill those first. And you have to kill the demons pretty much just after, because they hurt like hell if they cast Baboom. Then you have to get rid of the big guy, because they can cancel the whole field. So that's why Last Keepers are horrible, because you have to do them last. Well, at least second, because you're not going to get anything by the Excise Sigma, because they stop everything. They even cancel you during your combos, too, because they have a perception counter. Yeah, this last room is about as brutal as you can get. This room beats out the final boss, in my opinion. By the way, just so you know, and all of that. Oh dear word, am I done? Please tell me that I'm done. Thank you! Yeah, the Excise Sigma are horrible. They are absolutely atrocious creatures. However, it's the whole... you can't do the Last Keeper right away. I mean, well, you could if you want to get cancelled into oblivion, and that doesn't feel good. And no, I'm not done. Damn it! Come here! Yeesh. You know what? Screw you! You can stay there. I'm done with fighting Lost Keepers. They're no. Fine. I'm pretty sure a part of my, calling them the worst enemy also has to deal with the fact that their power slam is so... Oh god, there's another one? Come here! Fine. Jeez, how many of there are you? The fact that power slam is so ridiculously slow of an animation. Oh, there's another one. I will, however, completely understand anyone who argues for, the Excise Sigma, because that's understandable. Last Keeper's number one. Another one? Really? Are you guys infinite? You're infinite, aren't you? Screw you. I'm out. I'm leaving. I'm done. So either way, you can argue which one you think is the worst of the two, but I think they're number one and number two no matter what. That's pretty much it. Anyway. Recover. Haven't seen that in a while, have we? But I'm going to stop, save, and next time, the door that we've already gone through once, that we have to go through again. Until next time.